as we approach halftime, that touchdown certainly makes the lead look a lot less secure than it was just a few minutes ago.
It's going to change those halftime speeches, isn't it? One team is going to say, hey, look, we played awful, but we found a way to hang into the game. And the other team has to be disappointed. They dominated, and now they're in a close contest.